Sounds good, Brenna. Thanks so much. So there's a deadly crash involving this train and this car. This is the scene in Pompano Beach, just north of Fort Lauderdale. Witnesses say the gates were down.